This time I'll be giving the delivery orders, so there'll be no funny business, right, Daryl?
Right, boss.
Okay, so this is the deal. You deliver a little package for me from A to B, and I'll let you know where to find Maddox.
So it's a smuggling run.
Ooh, now that's one nasty word. Better not let the O-Car hear it. They're quite touchy about uncertified cargo moving in and out of their territory. Touchy to a degree where they just shoot anyone who tries to pass through Smuggler's Wheel and ask questions later. So I recommend getting yourself a distraction for them.
I've been told I make a great distraction.
That you do, Alec. That you do. Oh, I'm gonna miss having you around.
What do you mean?
I'll explain later. So where do we start?
Meet my contact at the black market in the underbelly. They'll fill you in on the rest.
It was a blast having you. Bye-bye, Alec.
Thank you. That should prove convenient.
Job's done.
Okay, we're settled up.
Hello?
Kato told me you were coming. You're taking this to Cartwright's wake. You need to stick to the route and avoid the Okar patrols. Do you have a wingman?
Wingman Elik here, on standby.
His main job will be to keep the heat off the cargo carrier, which is you. This stuff is highly volatile. Evaporates if you stay in the super light for too long, and blows if hit by too many blasts. So I'd recommend avoiding skirmishes. There are stabilizing beacons along the route. You need to reach them in order to settle it all down before you can jump them. In other words, don't stray from the path, or... poof! All gone.
Don't tell me I'm loading weaponized Ethian. That stuff already blew up an entire planet.
Nah, this stuff is much worse. It's Anakur's red plasma gin.
One of my favorite tipples. Tastes great in a Martianini.
You can take the package from my loadout once you're ready.
Thank you.
Remember, stay in Superlight too long, and it all turns to gas. The only way to reset its stability is to go through the beacons.
Yeah, I got it.
Heading directly to Sato orbit and restabilizing your cargo.
Yeah, I got that. Alec, are you close by?
Right behind you, buddy.
All right, let's get this over with.
off the table for you, right?
Well, I still got my devices.
Sounds good, dude.
I'm falling back to regroup.
Hey, Adam, I'm going in. Yippee-ki-yo, Wooplefringers!
An astonishing display of bravado. All stupido. I cannot decide.
Guess I just have to fly into that energy field and see how it goes. Hey, why did it turn off?
The beacon seems to have run out of power.
That explains why there are more than one out here. Job out there.
You don't know what you're missing, dude. This is so much freaking fun.
I hate to interrupt, but we are about to enter territory patrolled by the Oka.
All right, time to buckle up. We can do this.
straight into the patrol. It eludes me how you can put so much faith in reckless behavior like this.
I told you, he's a good guy. You better get used to him.
I am astonished that you are considering taking him on board your base.
Well, that's for me to worry about, Hive. From his clan and needs a place to hold up.
No problem. We've got more bunk beds than cockroaches. But I'm not sure how Delia's gonna take it. I mean, in her eyes, it could be changing the arrangement that we agreed on.
Fair point.
She's in her lab right now, tinkering away on my new arm. But I can give her a heads up and ask her to call you once she's done.
Thanks, buddy. Talk to you soon.
the gin delivery. I hope all is intact. Wait for receipt and payment processing.
I gotta be honest, I'm a little surprised since I just spent the last stretch coming here dodging Okar patrols.
Only to find an Okar client on the other end? Well, there are Okar on all parts of the spectrum. Not all of us are so uptight. I'm Tarjak, by the way. The credits are on their way down the usual wires. Good doing business with you.
I'd say that went pretty well. I'll call the boss and tell him that we're done here.
About that, Illic.
Hello. What can I do for you?
Hey, Marianne. It's the pretty boy from work. Can I speak to the boss?
I am sorry, but Mr. Kato is currently indisposed.
No worries. Just tell him that the gin's in the bin and that the creds should be raining down any minute now.
I will pass this on. I was sad to hear that you are leaving our employ.
I am?
Please enjoy the rest of your life and stay safe and healthy. Also, could you please inform your current partner that he may come to the casino later to receive the information he seeks? Goodbye, Mr. Illic.
Bye, Marianne. Man, throwing me out of gang seems to be a thing.
I'm sorry, Illic.
Don't be. It's their loss. All right, so what's next?
You can meet me at these coordinates. It's a place to crash until you figure things out.
Ha! No need to figure things out. Just go with the flow.
You sure?
Of course. That's the way of the Illic. See you there, Adam.
Thank you.
pretty weird just now, wasn't it?
Don't take it to heart, buddy.
I mean, running away from Okar patrols just to hand everything over to an Okar bootlegger. It's crazy! Hey, you remember Taryn?
What? Do you know Taryn?
Everyone in my line of work knows Taryn. Me and him, we had some choice days down in Tarashi Mikoto.
Is he still drifting around selling weapons?
Yep. Constantly plying routes between here and the Kaid system. Good guy. I kinda miss him. And I think I also miss Marianne.
Hello. What is it you need?
Start coming to pay me a visit?
By the looks of it, yes.
Hmm.
about it?
Talk about what?
You not working for Cato anymore?
Nah, I'm good. If they hadn't fired me, I'd have quit myself. I'm a free spirit, you know? Can't stay long in one place. Besides, I can't wait to see your place. If you live there, it must be lit.
Actually, I'm the one who lives there the least. There are others.
Nice! I love meeting new people.
Personality types locked down on a remote asteroid should provide some fascinating fireworks.
Ben, Delia, I'd like you to meet my friend Elek. He'll be staying with us.
We are gonna have so much fun!
Great! It'll be good to have a happy face around. Come on, I'll show you the base.
Lead on, half-robot man.
Hey, Adam, may I have a word with you?
Sure, what is it?
This little furry thing is your friend, you say?
Oh yeah, we go back.
And you brought him here because you actually care for him?
Yeah.
I still can't figure you out, Adam. But I need to ask you a favor. There was supposed to be a second cargo drone that was shipped along with the one I was in. Any idea where it could have ended up?
It's probably at the G&B station where they tried to send you to.
I don't know which one that is. I didn't even know they were shipping me into the DMZ at all.
I could get the station ID from the servers at Nerea Transit Point, then ask around. I have a few contacts at G&B. Should be no big deal. I need to head back to Prescott soon, but I can try to slip this in somewhere in between.
Thank you, Adam. That would be very helpful.
Sure. It's the least I can do.
time to look for my things. Here's the cargo drone's number. There is a box in there filled with research material and other stuff. It has my name on it.
It's Delia Wendo, right? That's an interesting name.
Wendo? Yeah, I think it's Japanese originally. Possibly Kenyan. Definitely of Seoul origin. Just let me know once you find anything, okay?
I will. Talk to you soon.
Insofar as I am built of many levels of intricate circuitry, I feel nothing physically. However, as I am an advanced intelligence capable of building relationships and forming independent opinions, it is possible for me to experience something akin to emotions in extreme circumstances, mostly tempered by my pragmatic outlook.
That's an insightful answer. So you can form relationships?
I would be unable to serve my pilots otherwise.
It is. You're dealing with me from now on.
Hi, Daryl. So, now I get to know where Maddox is for real, right?
Yeah, he leases the biggest hangar in Avonrest, a settlement here in Union. But so far as what kind of reception you're gonna get when you arrive there, we hold no responsibility. Maddox has good reason to be a deeply paranoid individual.
Who else has been looking for him?
Hard to say. It's just murmurs on the wavelengths.
Okay, see you around.
Oh, hey, before you leave, in case you're interested in doing us more favors and earning some credits, talk to Marianne over here.
Sure, as long as she doesn't have anything else up her sleeves.
I do not understand. Oh, wait. You are referring to your first visit. An unfortunate incident. I extend my apologies.
It's quite all right, Marianne. It was out of your control. So, what can you offer me?
Please let me inform you about the station's job board. I have the clearance to inform you that there are jobs of special interest if you succeed in doing some of these.
I'll have a look,